Good morning, it's Tuesday, and it's 50-something degrees. It's nice. Over there, the black one.
Yeah, you said it.
For right. And then she said, wait, don't tell me that's my dog. Our apartment sent us an email. Oh, by the weather, severe weather warning. Severe thunderstorms, golf ball sized hail and 60 mile per hour wind gusts. Impact. People and animal outdoors. People and animals outdoors will be injured. That sounds dangerous. I'm gonna go walk in this now. So it was raining really hard when I was about to leave the building and went upstairs to get a spare umbrella we had lying around. Came back down and now it's like nothing. Now it just stopped. So that was like 3 minutes ago. I don't know what just happened, but now it's like fine. It's like a few sprinkles, but not much at all. This is nice. What just happened? So sold our car today. It's kind of sad. There's a lightning show going on outside. Oh man. You know, like you just, like we were watching the car being driven away, you know, by the new owner. And so it was sad, you know, because you get attached to things. Even though they're inanimate objects, you still kind of feel like they have a personality, like they feel almost. I don't know if this is just the people, like a thing with people that love cars, but it's almost like they know. Thank you.